What's up, guys? Riverside County Accountability out here in the city of Corona doing a First Amendment audit right here at this plumbing company and seeing if they respect my freedom to record from a public place. So let's see how this goes. Hell yeah, hell yeah. So yeah, like I was saying, you guys, I'm right here in the city of Corona off of Estelle and McKinley. It's right next to the 91 freeway. The 91 freeway is right there. I don't know if you guys can see it. Boom. Said, why am I on TV? Why is he recording? Truck driver was not happy about me out here recording.
What are you doing out there?
I mean, it's pretty obvious.
What was that?
It's pretty obvious. Can't disclose any information right now, man. And there goes the first door. Let's see what other doors they close. Oh, there goes that door. There goes that door. Come on. What's up with that? What was that? Can't disclose any information right now, man.
Somebody send you over here or what?
I can't disclose any information about that.
You can't be on the property recording.
I'm not on your property though.
You're on the property right now.
This isn't your property.
It's the company's property.
That's not. It's public easement. You guys afraid of a camera? Why you guys gotta close? Huh? Why you guys gotta close up? You guys afraid of a camera or what?
I don't know, dude, because you're recording. That's what.
What's so wrong about recording? You guys got cameras too? Everything. They do not like people out here recording, I guess. You say I'm on the property like they always do, but no sidewalk. And this is considered public easement right here. Got another cam bag. Seems like we got some guy over here on the phone. I'm not too sure. Let's go check it out. This woman hears conversation, but this guy's wearing his seatbelt, so I can't say anything about his seatbelt.
No.
Why are you filming?
What was that?
Why are you filming me?
Because we're having a conversation right now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can I help you with anything?
No. I didn't ask for help. Yeah. Do I need any help? I didn't ask for help. Here that asked, oh, why are you filming me? He's on the phone right now, looking at me inside that little warehouse thing, the door where it's open. Oh, he just started walking back right now, but he's on the phone with somebody, right? PD. So we'll see what happens. Now I want to know why their cherry picker driver, well, why somebody moved the cherry picker without wearing a harness. Even if it was just a foot, they moved it like 15 feet, but still. Whenever you jump onto a cherry picker, you're supposed to wear a harness. N38459. So that's gonna be it on this one, you guys. Hajoka Plumbing and Industrial Supplies. Had a couple of people come out and ask me what I'm out here doing, why I'm recording. Seems like they didn't want any of this. Oh my god. But yeah, you guys, until next time, I will see you guys when I see you guys. Riverside County Accountability. I'm out. Sheesh.